and like a little bit of hips. I've seen too many transgender. I don't know, one of my friends recommended for the time being to just wax it or pluck it. I do pluck my mustache, and probably next month I'm going to work on, just get a little bit of wax and just wax the rest off, just a temporary fix, but I'm never going to have money for laser. I live on a fixed income. I'm not like other TGs, that they just, a lot of people tell me, and I feel like I'm blessed, genetically, I'm not going to have a lot of stuff done and other things. But economically, I'm hurt, though. I'm just saying, I don't really need money for a lot of stuff, but, I'm a lot more strapped than, probably 90% of TGs that I know. I plug regularly, and, I've actually plugged, my beard and other stuff out. I don't seem to have a problem with all that stuff. I think, out of all the times that I've done it for the past, year, I've probably had, one ingrown hair out of all of it for the past year, so... I just don't want to run around with facial hair, it's at the point, even if I put on a sports bra, people still know that I move, something's got to give. I don't have money for, hair removal, permanent hair removal, I need to do something, I can't be running around with, fucking beard and boobs, It's $1,200 for 4 or 5 sessions. So, prime example, one of the people in here is deadly causing drama, T.S. Kaylee. It's some 300-pound man that's been dressing for, the past fucking 3 years. Too scared to take hormones, run around with a buzz cut for their hair, run around, bragging everybody that they're a lesbian and all this other stuff. Me and them don't get along, you can tell, I just don't have time. I basically told them, I'm too scared to come out to my work and all stuff. I told them it's out of fear. And, they didn't like hearing the truth. Straight up, if you're scared to come out of your job, then you're fucking scared. I've come out of 2 jobs. I come out to my entire family. I deal with shit. I went to fucking the hospital the other day, visit somebody there. And, everybody's scared of me all inside my head. I'm not fucking scared, that's why. If people are, jealous because, I'm actually got the balls or boobs or whatever you want to call it to move forward in my transition and deal with the public and deal with my family, deal with everything else and have beef with me. So... I can't tell, you're constantly fucking saying shit, Damon, or fucking you and your other friends that are all black buzz cuts and are scared to come out to their jobs or their TS. They run around angry and with chips on their shoulder and jealous that everybody's actually doing something. That's exactly what their deal is. So yeah, you're right. I do let it roll out my bag. And probably after I said 1 or 2 names to them, I did add it to them. I don't sit around and argue with people all night.